Happy Monday. Today we are going to be making a jellyfish salt painting. So the first step for the jellyfish painting is that you're going to have to get your watercolors ready. So a cup of a little bit of water in it and then the colors that you want to use. So we added green, red, blue, and yellow. And the more color that you add, of course, the darker that your color will be. So if you want a really dark red, you need to add a couple of drops of the red. The next step is to add liquid glue. The first time that I put it on, I didn't put enough glue. you do need a good amount so that the salt will stick pretty well. And you just take the glue, you fill in the white part, try to stay inside the lines of the jellyfish, and pretty much anywhere that you want color, you're going to put glue so you can cover it with the salt and add your color. I did have to go back and add a little bit more glue just to fill in spots that salt didn't stick to. The next part, you're going to get your paintbrush ready and just dip it into your color. And anywhere you want that color, you're just going to dab your paintbrush. If you have a bigger paintbrush, I mean, it goes by faster, but the smaller paintbrush, you get to add more detail to it.